Arkadaşlar hoş geldiniz. Kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Hemen başlıyoruz.
Nico, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along and now I'm paying for it.
Niska, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Ben de öyle. Jacob'un arabası, Little Jacob. Geçtiğimiz bölümde dostumuza yardım ettik. Bruce, efendim bu. Liberty TV web sitesini senin şu sıcak randevu bir şey yokum burada. Bob senin daha yaşlı göründüğünü söylüyor. Biraz çalışmalısın. Bro, ben sürekli kas yapıyorum. İyi görünmekten utanma. Bruce. Ya sen ne anlatıyorsun be kardeşim? Ayağına geliyorum senin. Selamünaleyküm. Özür dilerim, özür dilerim. Ya boş yapıyorsun, frene bas, fren izine bak be. Araba çok eski, durmadı ya. Efendim. Hayda. Roman ne yapıyorsun ya? Beni delirtiyorsun. Ya Roman, İnşallah partiliyorsun. Selamünaleyküm Bruce kardeşim. Bıktım seninle ya.
Hey Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bull shark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Letty! Letty! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right, come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Ah, Brucey, Brucey.
Nicky, we need some wheels.
Atla dostum. Takım elbise bayağı yakıştı yandı ya. Eyvallah.
Nico, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car.
Ara ara tabi sıkıntı yok dostum. Asla problem olamaz.
Stevie boy, Asterix. No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. All right, listen, man. All right, listen, me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it. We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you.
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Stevie are okay? Tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah.
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Halledeceğiz senin araba işini. Rahat ol oğlum. Arabadaki boya halis mi?
We got a race to win.
So when we get there.
Dur arabanın tadını çıkarayım.
No way, man. I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burn rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that is how we roll up in this shit. Man, I am fucking pumped today.
Hayda.
Here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa, this game looks really rough, man. You had some help?
Arabalar çok sağlam. Astonlar kendi bu ne bu? Seslere bak. Bruce sen bizi yaktın da kardeşim. Herhalde oğlum ne sandın? Kamil. Radyoya ararken dalmışım. Hala öndeyim. Büyük konuşmamak lazım. Şu an tırsmaya başladım. Çocuklar nerede kaldınız bu an?
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights now. You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve. You are the man, man. You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I give Steve the bitch.
Don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models. No cellulite. Okay, VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get
it. I'm a businessman. An entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure,
but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm legit. Have you seen my delts? That shit is as legitimate as it gets.
What about these guys you need killed?
Fuck, Nicky. You know Brucey. He's number one. It's lonely at the top. Sometimes the juice, it just takes control, okay? Red mist descends, and I need shit to happen to people.
Are you talking about fucking roid rage? Is that why I killed those men?
Oh, they were bad cats, Nicky. Maybe the juice meant I wasn't as patient as I should have been. But you know, as a businessman, I can't let people get away with shit. I need to be firm.
Look, Bruce, I like you, and I think we should hang out. But I don't want to work with you no more. I can't go around fucking people up because you've overdone it on the juice.
Oh, all right, Nicky, man, I'm feeling you, okay? You don't want to let our business thing get in the way of our personal relationship. That's all good, man.
Cool.
Eyvallah Bruce. Adam.
Nicky, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Araba seri bu arada. Şunu bırak. Bu adam da var ya. Kalın nasıl bir iş verecek?
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now, get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Burnuma pis kokular geliyor.
Let's go.
Hayda, burada park haline nerede polis arabası vardı ya? Hafızam. İn arabadan in. Bin arabaya bin, kaç kaç kaç kaç kaç. Lan buraydı tabii ya. Yokum ben, yokum. Ha, gitti polis. Ne oluyor oğlum? Binsene oğlum arabaya. Hah. Bilgisayar nasıl açılıyor ki? Hemen hemen hemen. Beleş geçtik. Oğlum ne geldik be.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades in the east.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
Polis karakoluymuş. Kaç. Çatıda bir sürü adam var. Oğlum bak anama sövme. I'm going to enjoy. Tamam, hallettik iş işte. Biz işlerini hallediyorsun ya. Ya kardeşim, dükkanın önünde niye arabayı kilitliyorsunuz ya? Peki, peki, peki.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do, put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That's what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you until the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Garaz beslemek. Ellerinden öperim.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
Oh. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho-ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car.
Atla, atla.
Okay, there's a ship coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming? Then what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east. But we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe. They do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
They would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. We're going this way.
Bana güveniyorum ben. Peki, peki. Ne yapıyorsun? Patrick. Sen şakasın.
You better be right about this shipment. If it's just fish, I'm gonna be pretty irritated, Peki.
Niko, ne yapıyorsun? Yukarı çıkacağız mı abi?
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time.
Hayda.
See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Taşıyın lan.
You gotta jump down there to get at him, man.
Atlıyorum Bobby.
Stupid Americans are trying to rob us.
Bizi pislikler. Arkamdan mermi aldım ben. Sizi pislikler. Sen kaçan. Atla dostum.
All right, Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
Hayda.
assholes in you. They're taking this real serious, aren't they?
They do not like to be robbed, I guess. Not many people do.
That's a lesson I've learned. Fucking Pacino said it'd be easy. Good thing I enjoy a good rush.
What the hell? Is the Chinese New Year already? There's a bus of grenades. Pass some up, hey.
He's in the bus.
I'll give them a taste of their own fire.
Don't get up when I fucking push you down.
Ya bana sıkanları... Kapattı kamyonu ama. Ray.
Stuff all in there. Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
A lot of wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those. Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him. Nico, come over here. You work for these Mick bastards? Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.
Görüşürüz kanki. Beni doğru peki ye. Eyvallah dayı adamsın. Sakla samanı gelir. Kim çevirdi ya bunu?
So the plan was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
Then I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date.
Hey.
Coming, Ma. You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Hey.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner.
Yeah.
Safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep. Fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good. Very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we gonna have to kill you?
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good. All
right,
all right. Let's go. Let's do this.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit.
Fuck you, Packy.
Yeah, fuck you.
Dört kapılı araba lazım. Gel bakayım sen, dört kapalı. Gel gel gel gel. Aynen öyle.
Mafia-controlled waste management plan?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those block families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pecorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pecorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alden.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. Contreras ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother won't take too kindly to that now. You know the purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found the McCreary story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking him. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Model community leader, my ass.
You're just worried he'll start clamping down on you. Ain't you, Paggy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
Oh, yeah. Try that out.
Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking truth.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Nico, stick fucking close to me.
Ne yapıyorum, bir dur lan. Ölsene pislik. Peki dostum, peki. Hemen ağır. Bu benim kuzenim numaram. Eyvallah bombun adam. Öleceğim yoksa. Gidiyorum. Ölsene be, öl. Özür dilerim. Nerede o sesin? Kimse yok, temiz. Ver parayı, ver ver ver ver ver. Hemen kaçalım. Sen manyaksın. Swimming for a day? Sure, my boy. There's a boat just out there. I'll race you. Ben seni manyak herifim. Atla atla atla. Atla atla atla.
We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Peggy.
Peggy, Peggy, Peggy. Bence eve gidip dinlenmeyi hak ettim.
He's got work and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Packy McCreary, Francis McCreary. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brothers. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Nico. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good, then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCrearys.
Be careful what you wish for.
Hey!
Bunlar nasıl bir aile?
Where you want to go, Heaven?
In Europe. Now, an incredible career retrospective arrives at
Duke. Back in the 1970s, they proved that girls could be sexual
by having sex with them. I want to go to Joliet Street.
This is safe for mother. We're here.
Aa, şey gelmiş.
Game!
Knows this city better than me.
Eyvallah, eyvallah. Son görüşme.
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come in, I'll buzz you through.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Shyster, sir.
Mr. Bellick, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellick has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellick?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
Do you think he'll like me?
He's just in here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. Sure, stand up if you want to. Whatever makes you comfortable.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Nikola, sit down!
You didn't see anything, okay?
Ya, nereden çıktı bu şey?
Should have run away from me.
Man, I'm just a waiter.
What you had in mind?
Geldim. Al şunları da bitsin işimiz.
Here are the files. Great. Peace at last. I feel cleansed. You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears! A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
Bu da sonlandıralım. Diğer bölümde görüşelim ya. Hemen de eve gidelim. Stop, man?
That's very kind of you.
Burada bitirelim. Diğer bölümde görüşelim.